Hello everyone. In my last video, I explained the poem Books written by Eleanor Fargeon. Today we are going to do few question answers related to this poem. So let's begin. Here is a line from the poem and the questions related to this line are given here. So the first line is, the room we sit in melts away. Why does the room melt away? Answer to this question is, the room melts away because when we read a book, we forget everything around us. We are transported to a different world and teaches us new ideas about different people and different ways of living. Now, the next question is, what is the meaning of melts away? The meaning of melts away is disappear. So, let's move to the second part. And we find ourselves at play with someone who, before the end, may become our chosen friend. Where does the chosen friend come from? So, the answer is, the friend is a character from the book that seems to come alive. As I have already explained in the poem, that the character which we like the most becomes our chosen friend. Now, question number 4. How does this person or thing become a special friend? While reading the story, the reader may begin to like certain qualities of the character so much that the reader may make this person a special friend. So, let's move to the C part. Here are the lines from the poem, Books. All we sail along the page to some other land or age. I have already explained these lines in the poem when I was explaining the poem. So the question related to these lines is, what is the feeling conveyed when the speaker uses the word sail? The feeling we get when we read the word sail is a feeling of ease and smoothness. It is a soft and gentle movement. When we read a book, we get transported into the age and land of the story as easily as sailing on water. So children, here comes our D part. So let's read these two lines. Here's a body in the chair, but our mind is over there. Where is the mind at this point? The mind is in the land and the time of the story that we are reading. Now, question number 7. Why is there a distance between the mind and the body? There is a distance between the mind and the body because the body is in the room, but the mind is far away in another age and another land. Question number 8 is, what kind of feeling is this? Does it make you feel uncomfortable or happy? Yes, reading books is a happy moment. So the answer is, this is a dreamy feeling and all book lovers enjoy this feeling. It makes us happy. Now moving to the E part. Here is the line from the poem, Books, written by Eleanor Fargeon. Each book is a magic box. Do you remember when I was explaining this poem? I explained this line and I have told you the poetic device used here. Do you remember what was that? Yes, it is the metaphor. So, let's do this question related to this line. Why does the speaker refer to a book as a magic box? A book takes the reader into the wondrous world of surprises and exciting events, just like a magic box that brings out a whole load of exciting things. A magic box holds secret treasures for the one who unlocks it, and a book holds unknown knowledge between its covers for the child who reads it. I hope you understood all the question answers related to this poem. So please wait for my next video in which I will be discussing more question answers. And like, share and subscribe my channel. And please don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.